विल से द हिंदी राइम नाउ टुगेदर. इट इज ऑन पेज नंबर 10 10. इट्स ऑन पेज नंबर 10. ठीक है. द टाइटल इज ठुमक ठुमक. स्टार्ट करें. चलो सब खड़े हो जाओ. स्टैंड अप एवरीवन. स्टैंड अप फॉर डूइंग द राइम. खड़े हो जाओ. स्टैंड अप मितांश. मुझे कभी कभी लगता है स्टैंड अप का मतलब नहीं पता आप लोगों को. स्टार्ट. चलो. ठुमक ठुमक कर चली बंदरिया. बोलो. ठुमक ठुमक कर चली बंदरिया, सिर पर ओढ़े लाल चुनरिया. चली पहन कर नीली चोली, पीछे भागे नटकट टोली. टोली देख वह घबराई, दौड़ी ऐसे नजर न आई. चलो अगेन अगेन अगेन. स्टार्ट. ठुमक ठुमक कर चली बंदरिया, सिर पर ओढ़े लाल चुनरिया. चली पहन कर नीली चोली, पीछे भागी नटकट टोली. टोली देख वह घबराई, दौड़ी ऐसे नजर न आई. ओके वेरी गुड. चलो सिट डाउन सिट डाउन. ऑल राइट किड्स, नाउ विल डू अवर मैथ्स वर्क. So come on, get your numeracy workbook. Your numeracy workbook, page number 5151. So we have to write counting here. Chalo. So write down the date first. Acha, we'll write the page number in the book name in the chat box first. Numeracy workbook page number 51. So we have to write counting here starting from 1 to 5 0 50. So kids, we are ma'am is going to write on the board. Pehle hum read karenge. First of all we have to read it and then you have to write in the book. Understood? Sirf aapko copy nahi karni hai board par se. You should read it first and then write in the book. Chalo, let's start. Write down the date first. You know how to write the date. Today is 30/9/2021. Write down the date first on the page. Top left corner of the page, you have to write the date. Okay, chalo, let's start. Write down. Say and write. 1, 2, 1 is already written in the book. Say and write. Whatever you are writing, you have to say it first and then write. Then, 3. After 3, 4, then 5, six, after 6, 7, 8, 9, and 1, 0, 10. Remember this. This is very important. Hamesha 0, single digit, ones ki place par aata hai. Theek hai? Waise yahan to blocks aise nahi hai. You have to write it horizontally in this. But hamesha aapko yaad rakhna jab bhi hum copy mein likhe. Theek hai? After 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, after 14, 15, 16, 17. One, 8, 18. After 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19. And 2, 0, 20. Then after 2, 0, 20, 2, 1, 21. Then 2, 2, 22. Two, three, 23. After 23, 2, 4, 24. Two, five, 25. Two, six, 26. Then 2, 7, 27. Unnati, just wait for others. Two, eight, 28. Two, nine, 29. 30. Then 31. 32. 33. Same right. 34. 35. Next is 36. 37. 38. 39. Say and write. And 40. 40. Next is 41. 42. Then after 42, 43. 44. 45. 45. Then after 45, 46. Say and write. The important thing is that whatever you are writing now, you should read it first and then write in the book. 47, 47. 48, 48. 49, 49. And after 49, 50. Okay? Write down neatly. Okay. So now we'll do our English rhyme. The title of the rhyme is Hop a Little, Jump a Little. Theek hai? Chalo start. Hop a little, jump a little, 1, 2, 3. Run a little, skip a little, tap one knee, bend a little, Stretch a little. Nod your head. Yawn a little. Sleep a little in the bed. Okay, chalo again. Again. Hop a little. Jump a little. 1, 2, 3. Run a little. Come on, say. Skip a little. Tap one knee. Then bend a little. Stretch a little. Nod your head. Yawn a little. Sleep a little in your bed. Okay, all right, kids, good. Chalo now, get your phonic skill book. We have 5 minutes more left, so we'll do the reading part. Come on, come on. The school is over for us today. Done our work, done our play. Before we go, we come to say thank you, Heavenly Father, for this beautiful day. All right, kids, bye-bye. Take care. Have a nice day. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye, bachcho. Bye.